Right now, there's a new G-Wiz feature in a new BMW. They're making their cars harder to drive. Joining us now, FoxNews.com automotive editor Gary Gasselou. What is that all about, Gary?
Maybe funner to drive.
Funner, okay.
Better way to put this,
yeah.
But it is harder, too. So new BMW M5 super sedan, yeah. 600 horsepower. You know, but these days, they harness that power with all-wheel drive, stability control, all sorts of these electronic tricks, and they almost become too easy to drive. This is the case with a lot of supercars today. So what BMW did, they have a feature on this car where you could set it and make it a two-wheel drive, rear-wheel drive car with no stability control, no traction control, for the express purpose that you can go drifting with it there, do burnouts and donuts with it.
Right. I mean, I love the idea. So getting back to driving, right? While you can, before the robots take
exactly.
over and it becomes too tough. Is this a particular market they're looking at this? Is this for younger drivers maybe or?
You know, this is a $105,000
okay,
performance
yeah,
car.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
you want it to be perfect on the track, but now and then you want to get a little crazy. Mercedes has a similar thing. Ford actually started a couple of years ago with a Focus RS with the drift mode. But the fact that you're seeing it on a car like this now is just really next level
so
as far as an executive car.
I always say you have the coolest job in the building. Gary, thanks a lot, buddy. Appreciate it.